Hello everyone, welcome to our Nyaneshwari YouTube channel. Our today's topic is few lines on the cow. I hope all students likes the animal like a cow. Let's start the essay. A cow is one of the most loving and gentle animals and is also a favorite when comes to domestic animals across the world. The cow has more than 1000 breeds and can be seen in various shapes, sizes and colors. So the most common color of cow is white. The cow is the female mammal and the male cow is called the bull or ox. Heifer is the female baby cow and calf is the male baby cow. A cow has all physical features like other mammals with a long tail and two sharp horns. You can find cows almost everywhere. They can live in villages, cities, and jungles. They are mostly bred for milk in homes or dairy farms. Then they are used in villages for plugging fields. Another use of cows is in pulling carts in villages and towns. Cows are milk producing animals. Their milk is very nutritious and is healthy for humans. It is considered the healthiest animal milk, recommended for young babies and sick people. A cow's milk is used for making other dairy products. Curd, butter, buttermilk, cheese, and ghee are popular dairy products made using cow's milk. Apart from the milk, even the cow's dung is very useful. It is used to make biogas and renewable energy. Natural fertilizer made of cow dung improves the productivity of the fields. It is also used to make cow dung cakes used in rural areas as fuel for cooking. It gives us milk which we drink every morning. Milk is good for our health. This milk is the only food for newborn babies if they do not get breast milk. The cow dung is an agricultural fertilizer. It is mixed with water and spread in front of the houses to repel insects, mosquitoes, etc. In some places, the cow is also worshipped as a god named Gau Mata. Above all, the cow also helps in farming activities. So, the farmer celebrated the Pongal festival for cows and as cow Pongal in the month of January every year. In this way, we can express our gratitude towards this animal. I hope you like the video. Please press like button and also you are new in our channel. Please subscribe. Thank you for watching.